Alcoholism and addiction are often referred to as a family disease, and it is, because the disease sets up codependencies. And the difficult thing is not allowing yourself to be dragged into the addict's dysfunction, but to have clear boundaries to support, but to detach from the behavior. It's, as a parent, even more difficult because your natural instinct is to help. But an addict will confound and vex your best instincts to be a loving parent.